Okay, good. Rolling. Alan here, everyone, with my friend Chris. We're going to do the Dr. Shapiro four-card. Life is School reading again. So, get a question, Chris?
Yes. What class are you in?
That's the first question?
Yes.
What class are you in? Let's see. Shuffle, shuffle. Am I getting this good? What class are you in the School of Life? 1, 2, 3. Good. Queen of Pentacles came up again in your room. Queen of Pentacles is, we were saying, is earthy card. It's like the Empress card, that rabbit we see in the corner showing Chris, because it came up with the Emperor or the Empress a few readings ago. To me, she's like looking into a crystal ball, too. So, the question again is, what subject are...
What school? What class are you in?
What class are we in? The class of tarot. No. I've been missing nature lately. I haven't been on a hike or been to Washington Park in... 2 months? Yeah. You ever get there on the train? Just get off at the zoo? Yeah, I didn't even get a chance to see the Rose Garden or Japanese Garden when it opened in like the late summer. I missed it. But question two, please.
Who is the teacher?
Who is the teacher? Oh my God. This is almost set up because I was talking about this. But I did shuffle. I mean, it's possible they were stuck together. I'm going to have to shuffle that again.
No.
Want me to go? Okay. Yeah, well, it's weirdness of tarot. Yeah. Okay, so the teacher. Yeah, I could use some more female energy for sure. And you were talking about, you'd like to date again or find someone to go out with. I know you have Claudia and other friends that are girls, but you said it's not like that. So this is like the definitely love. There's a heart there, you know, and that's the symbol for Venus, the planet Venus. You know, and for Venus and Mars, you know, Mars is a guy with the upright. For male, that's it. For, yeah. So you have some feminine energy going on. And third question. What is the subject? Now it's popping up. Nostalgia. The subject. Every time college football season and Ohio State, I get nostalgic because I have friends on Facebook from Toledo I watch it with, and I just grew up in Toledo, Ohio. But so I've been nostalgic all day today just watching football. And I got, that was the subject. So a lot of people want to say, like, don't look back. But I don't mind looking back sometimes. It's just don't ruminate, I think. That's when I get into trouble, if I get into rumination. But it's this card. I take that for like a church, too, right there. See that? There's no stained glass, but that window just reminds me of churches right there. And when I think of churches, I can get nostalgic, too. The fourth and final question, Chris, if you would.
Sorry, man, I can't read your writing.
Yeah. Have you taken this class before, or is it your first rodeo? So, you can think of this as karma and reincarnation. Have you taken this class before, the School of Life? Or you can take it just as like a lesson. Are you going through a lesson now that you've gone through before? And that would be number 12, the Hangman. Card I like a lot. I like this card, Chris. I've drawn it. It's up on my board. That in the middle there somewhere. Yeah. He's a card of illumination. When you see yellow is a color of enlightenment. And I was told up here, think of as water, the surface, and dropping a little pebble down. We'll go down, down, down. The further down in the water it gets, the more deeper and enlightened it becomes. This card is also a representation of St. Peter, the first pope of the Catholic Church, who was crucified upside down at St. Petersburg Square in the Vatican. A lot of Christian symbology in tarot, Chris. Don't let people tell you wrong. So, is this someone's first rodeo? I'd say definitely not. Not even their second or third, but even more than that. That's how I'm feeling this card. How do you see it?
How do you feel it? Maybe a lost life.
Lost?
Lost.
How do you feel like, lost. For hey, like the question though, have you taken this class before, or is this your first rodeo? You would see this, what would you say?
Been there, done that.
So yeah, not the first one. Number four or two. What do fours mean? Fours can mean foundation or structure. Yeah. Four is like a bedpost or a box. Number four in his legs. I'm putting that right to the camera.
Yeah.
And the other major arcana key with the legs crossed like a four, you'll recognize this too, Chris, because I pulled it out earlier. But anyone, I'm saying that so well, in tarot tube, people are guessing, the Wheel of Fortune, no, this card, the World. You could have kept that going. I think you can play like songs for up to like a minute before it's copyright infringement. But see that?
Yeah.
Her legs are like a four or two. So fours and fours. You gonna watch this on my channel?
Oh.
Okay. You wanna say goodbye, Chris? Go Ohio State.
Ohio, right on.
Okay. See you later, man. That's my spread. Sticking to it.